Talking about Brajesh Mishra, he was a remarkable diplomat. He, as National Security Advisor, he was a political appointee. I can't think of anyone better equipped for that job because he himself came from a political background. His father was a chief minister. And he had those skills of dealing with people and negotiating agreements, which not very many diplomats are capable of.